falls to my head. Yeah. Oh, I'm trading stories with dollies instead. Yeah. We'll be right back. there is but you, something within you. Oh, it's taking control. Let's go. Oh, you're in the wrong world. Let's see the world. Yeah, let's pick up your soul. It's funny if I say something you don't want to hear from me. It's funny if you only hear the trouble in your head. Yeah, 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 yeah.
Thank you. Well, goddamn, look at us, we're in Vancouver. And Vancouver's all around us. I don't know what fucking day of the week it is, but good evening, how's everybody? Oh shit, it's Friday, it's on. It's good to be here with our neighbors to the north. That means that we're lower than you and you're higher than us. And we'd probably come up here more often, but you know, the borders sometimes get a little tricky, and I guess that's just us wishing that we didn't have as many borders as we do, but that's my only grievance.
sun and I didn't stay. All in the sunset chill ride. She can remember a time did I know if I sat out in roads with my wine now. She's out in the room in my heart. There's a lot to be said for here. There's no need in here. Ask I'm on here. She's disappeared. There's no need in here. Ask I'm a fucking here. Fuck's been disappeared.
Oh,
The only and one Mr. My McCready right there. I hear a rumor that, I shouldn't say it, but, well, we're just real proud of this last record, and, we're happy that it's doing well up here in your country, and, we're real proud of the songs on it now. So, but more importantly, thanks for listening all over the years. We appreciate it. You helped us get somewhere we never thought. So this is one of the ones that we have a distinct fondness for off this last one. It's called Amongst the Wave. Oh, I was going to tell you too. You know, most songs when people write about love, it's always like love gone bad and being fucked by love or fucked over by love or being in love and fucking. No. This is about love gone good. It happened. What used to be your house or car has turned into a reservoir. Save the tears that were waterfalling. Let's go swim tonight, darling. Once outside the undertow, just you and me and nothing more. If not for love, I would be drowning. I've seen it work both ways, but I am. We'll be right back.
Bye.
upper moon, home blind starlight. See the waves on distant shores, awaiting your arrival. Dream the dreams of other men. Distant place, that's where we're living. A distant time, a distant space. So what you're giving? What you're giving? Hey, thank you very much. That was quite a response.
Thank you.
Cheers. Cheers, everybody. Cheers in the back. You all right? You look this way. It's like you're playing... the place where the Canucks play. And you look this way, it's the Commodore Ballroom. Hey, you know, sometimes we're asked about activism, you know, that last song, it says, so what you giving at the end there, and you know, people ask how we got involved with different issues or when we started to kind of be active in our community, and a lot of it goes back to when we were kids and seeing other people do it, and I just wanted to talk about somebody in about 1980 or 1979. I was living in California, and I saw this young man who was had quite a number of challenges doing something. I just couldn't believe what he was doing, and it made me feel like if he could do that, then I could do something. And his name was Terry Fox, and he ran all across your whole country. Here's your chair. And I realize it's the anniversary of when he passed away in the next couple days, and knowing he was from here and just remembering, because I think I was only 16 or something, that that was one of the first people that made me realize that even as a kid you could make a difference. So we're here tonight, and we'd like to play a song for him. I wasn't sure which one to play. We got a few of them like that, but we chose this one. And we also, I should just tell you, that there's something called the Terry Fox Foundation, and we're going to give them 20 grand from this night tonight. Yeah. So this one's for Terry and all the people he inspired.
I have the games with people.
You know, I think it was three years ago, 2005 maybe. That's when we drove across this country. We did an all Canadian tour, yeah. Ended up in Halifax, started here, ended up in Halifax, and just to drive the fucking thing was took forever, so I can't believe Mr. Terry Fox. That's amazing. Actually, you know what? Sorry, we actually flew. And even flying it took fucking forever. So again, Terry Fox, I'm fucking more amazing. In fact, I remember, Stone, remember that day we were flying, and I said, what the fuck is that? And he said, what? And I go, that. And he said, what? I go, I think it's a small town. 1, 2, 3, 4. I said, no, you're supposed to stop. I said, I think it's a small town. 1, 2, 3, 4, 2.
I seem to recognize your face. Haunting, familiar, yeah. I can't seem to place it. Can I find a candle of thought to light your name? Oh, life, times, they're catching up with me. Oh, all these changes take place. I wish I'd seen the place, but no one's ever taken me. Hearts and thoughts, they fade. Hearts and thoughts, they fade, fade away. I swear I recognize your breath. All memories like fingerprints, they're slowly erasing. You wouldn't recall. Upon
You just hearts and thoughts they play.
Hearts and thoughts they play.
This next one here is a Stone Gossard number from quite a few years back. I don't think we've ever played it north of the border, so this is the first. We'll give it a go.
Here's a token.
my hope and there's all my need tonight disappear. How I'm feeling is so revealing to me. I find myself with a mind so clear. I just need someone to be there for.
Every time you can drive a cancer on your right song. Oh,
Well, we can't thank you enough up here. To give you an idea of the level of appreciation we have for your response tonight, it actually feels like tonight is the first night, the first real night of the tour. You know, one way to escape that border problem I was talking about. If we wanted to escape that border problem, I guess we could just move up here, and that would get rid of that problem. But then you have another problem, and if the Seattle crowd is any example, then you know, 5 years out, then all of a sudden you turn into a shit crowd too. So we're gonna keep playing for you. That's what we do. This is a song we wrote and recorded with somebody from up north there, a guy called Neil Young, I think you heard.
Are shaking, my nails a bit off. It's been a month and a day since I've heard myself talk. Or the advantage this life's got on me. Picture an empty cup in the middle of the sea. Questions, I don't know who the fuck I'm ever gonna ask. Oh, I'll just lie alone and wait for the deal that I'm not ugly and you're looking at me.
Oh,
Thank you. All right. This next one's on the list, and I might need a little help singing it if you can. The voice is starting to get a little. So join in if you can, and I'd like to introduce the one who's going to start the song. A warrior from the Hawaiian Islands, Mr. Boom Gaspar.
We'll be right back.
Pete Townsend.
Thank you.
I just want to toast everybody in the back once again. Thanks very much. Hey. And how about the other back? Hey. We can see ya.
I'm still alive. Cheers.
Good night.
You've been very, very kind to us tonight. We appreciate each and every one of you and your generosity. I feel like we just won the fucking Stanley Cup or something. I feel like we just got Chris Chelios thrown out of the game or something. Pardon us, we'll be right back, but we're going to play a song for these kind people right here. They've been very patient. Matt's gonna attempt this song backwards. No, he's not. Yes, he is. No, he's not. He will represent.
There we go. Come
on. 1, 2, 1, 2. Oh, we're away. Baby, be the Lord, take her away from me. She's gone to hell, so I got to be God, so I can see my baby when I leave this world. We were out on a date in my daddy's car. We had him driven
I can
Thank you.
We'd really like to thank Ben for being out here with us and being on this tour. We're going to go here in Australia. And I'd like you to give it up for his new formation of band members, the Relentless Seven. Jesse, Jordan, and Jason,
and Justin, and Jeremiah.
It's good to be around, you know, somebody that's got new beginnings. We seem to do okay with what we got here. But new can be better. I faced it, a life wasted. I'm never going back again. Haven't faced it, a life wasted. I'm never going back again. Oh, I escaped it, a life wasted. I'm never going back again. Clock is 4 o'clock, it's got to stop. Tell him, take no more. She practices her speech as he opens the door. She rolls over, pretends to sleep as he looks her over.
Go!
you very much. Thanks, everybody. Keely, turn on the lights. Let's see everybody. Mike McCready, thanks you. Jeff Amen, he thanks you. Apparently, Jenny Motors Place, thanks you. Matt Cameron, thanks you. Mr. Boom Gasper. Ben Harper, the Redland 7, they thank you. One of the best guys, great writer, my good friend, I love him very much, Mr. Stone Gossip. Really, whatever this relationship is, it sure is nice, and we appreciate your half and what you give. Thank you very much. We'll see you next year, huh?
Round of applause.
Thank you. Good night, Vancouver. Thank you very much. Had a great time. Bye guys, good night, be safe, be good, continue to lead, love you, good night, goodbye.